work at Haki na Sheria Initiative. I'm attending CBA14 because I work with community members who have experienced direct impacts of climate change, and I'm looking forward to building my capacity and skills and learning what tools and approaches others have used so that I can come back and work with my communities to improve their resilience to climate change.